Metro Police are investigating a murder-suicide in the Southwest Valley. It happened yesterday, just after 12:30 p.m. near Jones and Hacienda. Police say when they arrived, they found an elderly married couple with gunshot wounds. They say evidence showed that the woman shot the man before taking her own life. Both died on scene.